in the options.
Girl, I can't even open the radio.
Dude, let's check out our right.
Mulla on yhdet nippu sitä, että mä voin vetää jonkun nippu.
Yeah, so can you handle the long radio?
Maybe. Depends on if they speak Finnish or not. Yeah, I'll just put it to yelling.
Iridan,
does your radio work?
Yeah.
Rasmus säätänyt ne.
I've almost never used radio, so this is pretty new to me.
Odotas.
Okay. Eskiä, AGM, se on sitä.
Ja ottaa kepaa vai?
Kyllähän kepaa on kepaa.
Okay, testing now. 104. Heard it. Okay.
Great.
Yeah, thanks for the help.
Kepaa jo sotaa vaikka.
Which boat is ours?
No idea. We are getting a new boat.
Rupen saapes meidän veneessä.
Bitch!
Ours is already making water, what the fuck?
Yeah.
So, Yuri, wanna know what happened? Did you fly into the ground or...?
No. Bandit is flying up there somewhere.
Yeah.
Well, I have two of them. We, as in Victor. I hit it twice and I ejected. Because, by default, hitting it twice is ejected. Makes sense.
And... was it a two-seater?
Yeah. That's the weapon.
So, he now has no canopy.
Yeah, I think so.
Nice. Must be loud as fuck. So, you actually didn't get hit, you just checked it.
Yep, checked it by accident.
Stop.
What?
I think we're lost.
I right-clicked and I flew out of the boat.
Meta bailed out from his plane, he bailed out from this boat. So, make a 180, just directly.
Oh, shit.
We're coming back. Yeah, straight east.
So where? Should we go far away from here?
Say
how many here?
Right click, jump out of the boat. I'm sorry about that.
No, it's fine. But if you just don't wanna, like, be in the same vehicle as someone else, just tell us. Like, try to get to your own boat / plane.
Yeah, well, I don't like this boat back here. I left your video in that boat.
Yeah, nice.
You're welcome.
It's way better than my helmet. Thanks. Hey, Rosmo.
Yeah?
Do I look cool?
Thank you for the ride.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. I haven't heard anything over the radio, so... Oh, instead of the backpack.
Yeah.
Now, how the fuck do I configure this?
Well, what the fuck did you set up in the beginning?
Well,
when you talked to Kepa?
With the small radio? Keba, do you read?
What channel did you have?
104, but it...
No, it's the 40.
What do you...
40. Mean? Channel 40. God damn it. Well, I never use it.
Well...
I only use the local
radio.
We were
on channel 104 when we talked to Keba, so...
Well, when we did talk to him. Was it the boat radio?
Do you read? Now it's set to channel 4 on current frequency 40.
This is Kepa.
Do you need anything?
No, not at the moment. Where are you?
We're
at the sea, at close to the landing.
Landing post where we dropped you off.
Okay, would you like to come here with the food? We don't need any boat support at the moment.
Yeah, okay, we can do that. We're on our way.
Okay, let's see at KHP Ilves, at Militia Patrol in Kayo Village.
We're going to go be infantry then.
Do you have the speaker on it?
Kuitti. Suunnitelma lyhyesti. Siirrytään KP Ilvekselle, jonka jälkeen kakkosryhmä hoitaa sinisen pallon ja ykkösryhmä keltaisen pallon.
It's on a speaker because I can hear it too.
Now it's to the headphones.
Nice. The Metan, the bandit are using the
104, right?
A 4-1 channel on the long radio.
Ah.
41. And the commanding guys are using the 40.
1 second.
Lase, puikka ykkönen tällä hetkellä sitä. Puikka ykkönen lasettaa sen
kyseisen kohteen. Oh, put it on speaker.
Tää vielä hetken aikaa.
Okay. God damn. This is so fucking loud.
Lase loppu käynyt ääni ympäri. Paita ohjukset valmis.
Do I need to tell them something?
Beep.
Linja vahvaa.
What you're gonna ask from them?
I don't know. Like, how are you doing? How's the weather up there? Stuff like that. I'll change it back to 40.
Oikeassa kohteessa.
Huh, that's bandit.
Yeah, saying something like laser on the right target.
Ollaan laivas.
Jesus fuck, do I have like the two channels active now, or...?
Danger zone, mutta ei toimi.
He's talking about danger zone and shit.
Goddammit.
Don't fucking see my hits.
Okay. Can you see someone in there?
Yeah, let's see, 60 degrees, 64 at the bushes.
Oh, I can't see anyone in there.
I think I got him.
Yeah, okay. So is the short radio on the 104?
Yeah, for me it is.
Yeah.
But there's so much shit going on the other radio that I just chose to ignore everything.
Yeah.
Kunhan ei lentokoneita ampusti kaikki meidät.
Oo, mut se on Irillä. Joo.
Irillä. Toi Irillä on, mut se puhuu englantia.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so can you hear me through the radio or something?
What channel are you on?
101.
I don't have that set. Let me change it.
Ah, okay. Ilman sitä mä kuuntelin radioa tällä hetkellä.
Ah, niin tietenkin.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. So, we are going to the T1 marker, and we regroup there. And after we regroup and get the permission to move out to the T2 marker, and the main mission is secure the bridge on the 1R T1 marker.
So I had the wrong channel.
It seems like.
Well, the 104 was what some dude said at the beginning.
Yeah, it might be our boat crew channel.
Yeah.
Like, for us to use in, you know.
We ykkönen jatkaa jo omaa pitkin. Korjaan asemat punaisen tasolla.
Ainakaan kukaan ei huutanut mitään.
Team Arm, one regroup on that bridge.
Pussilu hakee taas upeja asemaa.
Niin olis vaunut tuhosta viisti puolella siltaa.
Paljon he pommittaa lähes. Haluatko tulemaan jo? Spend it to improve an arrow.
Kerro kun lähtee.
Just wait. Pommi
rivotettu toivottavasti
menee oikeeseen asemaan. I should turn the radio on to stay.
Oliko sillä vielä se toinen pommi olemassa?
Olemassa heitetty sinne.
No what?
Ah, trying to get the bomb blast on the background while taking the picture.
Ei
mitään. Ah, watch out.
Ammu
watch out for the yellow.
Ammu vaan.